This morning, we noticed they had a dead body there this morning. And we went close by and viewed the body, but we couldn't see the face. And there was a sack in his neck. His feet was tied. And he had a black pants and a boxers, a green boxers. Okay, and he had a tie-dye shirt, but the shirt was open.
Okay, about how old do you reckon the individual?
Probably in the 40s.
Okay. Around what time it was the discovery was made?
Well, around 9:30, so I can say 9:30.
Okay. Do you have any idea as to what his name might be?
No, nothing like that. No.
Were there any marks of violence on the body, like some chop, he was bleeding?
No.